We're gonna be a tourist today. Tulip?
In Dutch is tulp.
Tulp. And then? The tulp. Things on the...
Windmill.
The windmill. You never been there?
I've seen a windmill, you have a lot in Holland, but I've never seen the flower fields.
So yeah.
So I'm just trying to find, to Google where we can find one.
So you're gonna be a tourist, even the Dutch people has never been there. So it'll be a nice day. And the good weather? I'm waiting for him 10 minutes for searching. Okay, so let's go!
Yoshi, pro section? Yeah? So Yoshi, how was it?
I was sketchy, but it was nice too.
You enjoyed it?
Yeah, I enjoyed it. It's a ride.
After the riding, jump on the jacuzzi. We're the girls.
Yeah, we need some.
We're the girls. I'm just kidding. It's nice, eh?
It's perfect.
So this is a typical food snack in Dutch.
Stroopwafel.
Stroopwafel?
Yep.
Lekker. We're riding Kampen.
We or you? I'm not riding.
So Nick, how was the weekend?
Good, I think.
It was good, eh?
It was sunny, and you stopped riding and it started raining, so
yeah, it was
perfect timing.
The truck's fun. You enjoyed the filming?
I did.
The new toy?
Yeah, I'm tired now. I didn't ride, but I'm tired.
I wanted to go to too deep, but it's raining. So
maybe another time.
Another time. After... So I have a race next weekend here, and the next weekend Papendo World Cups, then Zolder World Cups, then maybe I have a race the European round 7-8 in Belgium. So in 4 weekends later, I might be going for Tulip. But I think the Tulip is gone maybe. So thank you for watching and stay tuned for the next one.
See ya.
Bye.